Do you want to make sausage patties to have beside the grits, or do you want to make crumbled up sausage to put in the grits to have sausage grits?
I want crumbled sausage to put in the grits.
Okay, I think that's a great plan.